These guys are open till 10 p.m. Walking in, I noticed that they had a load of syrups that you could choose from. They charge you 50p to a pound depending on the size of the carton, and you get a choice of 1 litre cartons and 2 litre cartons, both plastic, free of charge. They do glass bottles, but those are £2. But moving on to the milkshake, I went for the strawberry flavour to begin with. I was really excited to try this because I tried the Stoke one, that was really nice, but I was slightly disappointed with the flavour. However, it was still nice, but I think I would have preferred it with a bit more strawberry flavour. I did also try their salted caramel flavour, which was a lot better, I think. Big hit of salted caramel in there. Filling up a 1 litre carton, it cost £1.50 for the milk, so in total you're paying £2 for a 1 litre carton of milkshake, which isn't too bad really. I also wanted to try the ice cream, so I went for the wild strawberries and cream ice cream, which was again a bit underwhelming for my liking. But what I did like about these guys is they've got machines that sell a load of other stuff, their own farm made honey, cakes, eggs and potatoes. Overall, I thought the milkshakes and the ice creams could have been a bit better, but I think the syrups were lacking a little bit, so I'm gonna give these guys a 6 out of 10. I would appreciate a follow and a like, and I'll catch you in the next one.